In this video, we will find out integral of exponential of minus 2 times natural log of x. Let I be equal to integration of exponential of minus 2 times natural log of x with respect to x. As minus 2 times natural log of x is equal to natural log of x to the power minus 2, so I is equal to integration of exponential of natural log of x to the power minus 2 with respect to x. If f is a function whose inverse function exists, then f of inverse of function f of y is equal to y. We know that the natural log is the inverse function of exponential function, so exponential of natural log of x to the power minus 2 is equal to x to the power minus 2, so I is equal to integral of x to the power minus 2 with respect to x. This is a simple integration, as integration of x to the power minus 2 is x to the power minus 2 plus 1 upon minus 2 plus 1, so I is equal to x to the power minus 1 upon minus 1. Further simplification gives us I is equal to minus 1 upon x plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Do not forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integration. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.